It's almost a little bit like a trance-like state, actually. I'm not really aware of too much around me. I mean, I don't know. I'm usually have my eyes closed, and you know, it's sort of a wind.